Good afternoon. Today I am very delighted to present the artwork of ISA Art and Literary Club. On the outset, I thank and congratulate Dr. Sudarshan Kasturi, Dr. Maya Balerao, and Dr. Chetna Agarwal, and all the artists who has contributed their art in this club. Thank you.
Dr. Maya Balerao, President, ISA Pimpri Chinchwad. I am coordinator, ISA Art and Literary Club. It gives me immense pleasure to present this video. The theme is Masterpiece at ISACON 2021, Ahmedabad. Friends, art is an essential element of our culture and it gives meaning to the life. Of course, it bonds, it connects the people from different corners. We have received more than 175 entries from ISA members. It was a huge data to compile, but we enjoyed the journey. I would like to thank our President, Dr. Muralidhar Joshi sir, Honorary Secretary, Dr. Naveen Malhotra sir, and Program Head, Dr. Suresh Kumar Bhargav sir, for giving us the opportunity. I would like to thank all the participants who have contributed to this video. I hope you will enjoy this video. Long live ISA, long live Art and Literary Club. Thank you.
Namaste. Hello everyone, I am Dr. Chetna Agarwal, Secretary ISA Vadodara Gujarat. A very warm welcome to everyone here at ISACON 2021, Ahmedabad, Gujarat. I am very thankful to ISA National President Dr. Muralidhar Joshi sir and to the Honorary Secretary of ISA National Dr. Naveen Malhotra sir for making me one of the coordinators of ISA Art and Literary Club. I am also thankful to Dr. Suresh Bhargava sir, who is the program head. Recently, for World Anesthesia Day 2021, ISA Art and Literary Club prepared a video of photographs, paintings and poetry from ISA national members all over India. And now again at ISACON 2021, we have made another video presentation of photographs, paintings and poetry from ISA national members from all over India. Hope the efforts of ISA Art and Literary Club are appreciated by everyone. Thank you.